Cut the cool-fit pipe at right angles. Clean the cutting surface roughly and deburr the inner pipe. Take the clamping shoes corresponding to the cool-fit pipe diameter and mount them onto the spindle taper. Afterwards, insert the spindle taper fully up to the stop into the inner pipe and clamp clockwise until hand tight. Set the circular blade device of the foam removal unit according to the chosen cool fit pipe diameter. Mount the corresponding peeling blade according to the cool fit pipe diameter onto the foam removal unit and tighten it with the Allen key. Move the foam removal unit clockwise, fully up to the stop on the spindle taper. The insulation is thus separated and the oxide layer on the inner pipe is peeled in the same step. Release the locking pin by pulling and turning 90 degrees. Push the circular blade device onto the cool fit pipe and move it forward by turning the lever clockwise 1 to 2 times. Turn the foam removal unit once clockwise and move the blade forward by a quarter turn at the lever. Continue doing so until the insulation audibly separates from the cool fit pipe. Set the locking pin by turning it 90 degrees and remove the insulation piece by turning the tool counterclockwise until the peeling blade is outside the inner pipe. Declamp the spindle taper by turning counterclockwise and remove it from the cool fit pipe. Check that the inner pipe is peeled uniformly and completely, and that the thickness of the chip is between 0.2 and 0.4 millimeters. Cut away the unevenly broken insulation face squarely without damaging the inner pipe. Cool fit. The revolution for efficient cooling.